Australia, land of fine sailors, Sheilas and surfers, not acting their age. Well, the lights may be too bright, it sure wasn't stage fright. Whatever it was, hell, I walked off the stage. There was lots of discussion about my concussion, those bruises and stitches that covered my brain. So I flew to Hawaii for acupuncture and sake.